Off the top at 10 tonight, a Wapello County man is recovering after crashing into a ditch. The crash happened this afternoon at Highway 63 and River Road. That intersection is just outside Ottumwa. The driver's wife told us at the scene medical personnel believe her husband may have broken his collarbone. She adds the crash was caused after her husband swerved to miss another car. That vehicle was not on scene when our reporter arrived. This crash remains under investigation.